Hello friends, today we will learn hobbies in German. So let's start. I'll write the name of the topic. So our topic is hobbies. So first is dancing. Now we will write it in German. Tanzen. The spelling of Tanzen is T-A-N-Z-E-N. Singing. So, singing is singen. The spelling of singen is S-I-N-G-E-N. So, the third one is meeting. Meeting means treffen. The spelling of treffen is T-R-E-F-F-E-N. Fourth one is playing. So playing is spielen. The spelling of spielen is S-P-I-E-L-E-N. Fifth one is walk. Walking is spazieren. And the sixth one is malen. Malen means painting. Seventh one is sketching. Sketching means zeichnen. And the eighth one is cooking. Means kochen. The spelling of kochen is K-O-C-H-E-N. And the ninth one is eating. Eating means essen. E-S-S-E-N. Drinking means drinking. And the 11th one is photographia. Photography. Photographieren. F. F-I-R-E-N. Photographier. The 12th one is studying. Which means studieren.
one is reading. Which is listen in German. And the 14th one is who watches TV. It is also a hobby, right? Fernsehen. Fernsehen. And the 15th is chatting. Chatting is chatten. CHATTEN. Sixteenth is running. It's laughing. LAUFEN. And the 17th one is traveling. Which is rising. R-E-I-S-E-N. Rising. And the 18th one is going. Gehen. G-E-H-E-N. And the second last is searching. Means suchen. S-U-C-H-E-N. And the last one is driving. Driving means fahren. F-A-H-R-E-N. So that's all from my side. See you in my next video. Bye. Thanks for watching my video and don't forget to comment in the comment section. And please share my video. Bye.